Welcome to Interactive Headphones Blind Test Number 3. In this experiment, you will listen to the sound signatures of two different headphones, the Sennheiser HD600 and the Sennheiser HD650, or also known as the 6XX on Drop.com, over the course of 8 repeated ABX trials. In an ABX trial, samples A and B always remain the same, while sample X is randomly chosen between sample A and sample B. It is your task to accurately determine if sample X corresponds to either sample A or sample B. This experiment will work on any pair of over-ear or on-ear headphones provided you equalize them to the Harman Over-Ear 2018 target first. Each audio track has been processed with EQ that translates the Harman target to each headphone's frequency response. If you EQ your own headphones to the Harman target, then it will work as a universal translation. For the easiest method, install Equalizer APO and HeSuV for access to auto EQ on Windows. You can also manually input Harman EQ using Oratory 1990's presets in the software you wish. For a full list of software, please read the description. In order to prevent herd mentality from affecting preference results among a large audience, comments will be disabled on this main video and re-enabled on a separate unlisted results video in newest order. Please note that this test is not a 100% accurate simulation of the headphones, as there will always be errors in the auto EQ translations. You should instead take each example as just a general idea of what they might sound like. Let's begin.